So my tank's almost full now. I've still got the bucket in there, just taking the water pressure from the hose, just so it doesn't disturb up the substrate too much. Because glass has high surface tension, when it's dry, it gets these tiny micro bubbles all over the glass. It's very easy to fix. You just basically wipe your hand over it, or use a magnet cleaner or something like that, and just dislodge those bubbles, and then they pretty much don't come back. So you expect that every time you fill the aquarium up. Once I clear the bubbles off, the water's actually extremely clear, considering the amount of substrate in the bottom and how minimally that was washed. It's all nice and clean. So I'll just raise it to about an inch from the top, and then away we go.